Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking window I've prepared a special present for you. I can see why you'd be interested in that. Please come again.
Could Rose be here?
Thank you. for Rose? Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? As you wish. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. To think I would buy such things. This should be enough. One moment, please. Thank you for your patronage.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Which tools do you prefer?
I hope. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! Not like this.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Naturally. This should be enough. This is all an investment, Ethan. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Pay me no mind. Interesting selection. Thank you for your patronage. Ah, yes, yes. Have a wonderful adventure. Thank you.
Shall I give you the tour? My throat, it's so dry. Oh, so thirsty.
What have you done to my daughter? Thank you.
the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him, No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see your child. You will learn what it means to install House Dimitrescu. Yeah.
disruptions.
A rat can't burn a dragon.
Castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Ah, yes, yes.
Ah.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Oh, excellent. Choice. Good day, then.
Wait long.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Yes! No!
witch.
Thank you.
You disgusting outsider! Time to die!
As you wish. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. This is all an investment, Ethan. This one makes itself useful. Good day, then. Thank you.
Miranda! Thank you.
Wait long.
Welcome. This is all an investment, even. I see. Anything else? Till next we meet.
See, there you are.
Welcome. Bits and bobs? I see. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Have a wonderful adventure.